So today, I'm going to show you how to hit a bullseye from Genaro Ochoa. Obviously, you want to hold the dart right in the middle here. The red line is your limit. And here we go. And that's how it's done, everybody.